Hello, wonderful people. I'm Gail Cruz from Wonderbot Animals. And here is Incredible Dog Who Saved the Life of an Abandoned Newborn Baby Has a Lasting Legacy. Before we begin, make sure to click the like button, subscribe to our channel, and click the notification button for more amazing videos. Mikombozi's story is legendary in Kenya and worldwide. The African dog lived happily at the Kenya SPCA, where she spent her time sleeping in a soft bed and teaching school children about animal welfare until she passed away in 2014. But back in 2005, Mikombozi became famous for saving an abandoned newborn baby. The heroic dog found the two-year-old baby wrapped in rags in Nairobi's Ngong Forest near a racetrack in a poverty-stricken area where she was scavenging for food. Mikombozi lived at a compound with a family who looked after her. They fed her what they could, but she would often go without, looking for more food for herself. The family had children and she was always curious when babies were born, so she was familiar with babies crying. Mikombozi picked up the abandoned baby and was seen crossing a busy road and weaving through traffic with the bundle before disappearing and making her way back to her shack where she was nursing her puppies. The infant and dog were soon discovered by the family's two children who heard the sound of a baby crying near the wooden shack and alerted their parents. A gray mwalimu, mother of the boys, found the baby lying next to the dog and a puppy. The baby girl was taken to the hospital where she spent several weeks recovering in intensive care. Sadly, newborns are abandoned by mothers because of extreme poverty and their inability to care for them. Most people who abandon babies are never located. After her last surviving puppy died, Mikombozi was taken in by the Kenya SPCA. The staff named her Mikombozi, which is Swahili for savior. At first, Mikombozi wasn't overly happy to see her rescuers, Jean Gilchrist, executive director of the KSPCA, recounted. She wasn't happy when we all poured into the compound. She decided to leave, but kids in the compound brought her back for a bath because she was full of ticks. The tan, short-haired mixed breed was heavy with milk from nursing. She was bathed and dewormed and taken to the shelter. After the story got out about Mikombozi's heroic actions, Mikombozi's family was given some money for school fees and food by Good Samaritans. After arriving at the SPCA, Mikombozi simply loved to hang out and relax. She loved being with children and liked being at the shelter where she could just relax and hang out with her friends. As for why Mikombozi saved the baby, Gilchrist speculated that the dog was possibly trying to care for the baby because most of her puppies had died. She reckoned it was a young animal and possibly wanted to bring it up. Gilchrist guessed. It's something to do with the canine-human bond. Other dogs might have just left her there to die. She's obviously a very special dog, Gilchrist added. She is a very streetwise dog, that is for sure. The other dogs in the compound did not look very well, but she is the fattest of them all. She obviously knows how to look after herself. The KSPCA decided to adopt Mikombozi soon after, putting Mikombozi's days of scavenging for food to an end. As for the baby girl, she was named Angel, and later Angela, and was adopted by a loving family. Were it not for Mikombozi's kindness and heroic act, Angel would not be alive today. This is such an amazing example of how wonderful dogs are. To support Kenya SPCA and their efforts to rescue and protect animals, visit their website. Share this incredible story. Everyone should know about this incredible dog and what she did.